Hi, this is Irma Thomas, and you're listening to WWOZ, New Orleans' own volunteer-powered, listener-supported community radio station. Please consider becoming a member today by calling 877-907-6999 or visit wwoz.org. Thank you.
I wanted you for mine, but I wasted my time. I waited as long as I can. Waiting for you, say you love me, say you love me. And long for the day you take my heart. I asked again last night, your love so divine. Goodbye, the tears roll from my eyes. You have made it plain that I can wear. No one will ever know the pain I've been through. I waited as long as I can. I waited for you. Say you love me, say you love me. And long for the day. Last night, your love so divine, I waited as long as I can.
is WWOZ 90.7 FM in New Orleans, Louisiana. We're going to start off this segment with Vince Giordano and the Nighthawks playing Zulu Whale and Sweet Man, followed by Jacques Côté's Creole Rice Band with Hambone Kelly and Chattanooga Stomp. This is Big Pete, and this is WWOZ.
Thank you. Wide variety. Like, I don't want to have like hundreds of rackets about the same. I don't want them all similar. This is similar.
That's very different from what I've heard. Like, for me, I'm trying to find one perfect racket, and I want to get like 10 of those. I don't want to switch.
Also, so you could also have one that's, you could have a bunch of them that are very similar.
Once you find your perfect racket, the only thing that happens is that the string goes crazy. The racket stays on as you have by failure. So what I want to have is eventually a collection of the same racket, same range, just different things. So if I train somebody with a really powerful baseline shot, that's what I've heard, like, videos of Heather and Joe Probation, but one of them, they string like 200 rackets, but they string 9 at a time or 8. So what happens is during the game, you probably see that guy's like string it differently, because the conditions are changing, and no breeze. So and then some players, like, they change the ball on, like, the 7th inning, and, like, the Roger Federer liked to change his racket before the defense, or after, but it just kind of depends on the player, as long as you don't disrupt the game. They can feel the tension. It's like driving a car. Like, they know when things are not quite up to snuff.
I'm trying this rack. Here we go.
And read the book. Change a life.